While I was in Texas, my daughter gave birth at home. Unfortunately, I didn't make it back in time to witness the home birth of my granddaughter, Eliana. No doctors, no nurses, completely unassisted. Sharing our text messages as things unfold. Grandma loves you so much. Grandma loves you so much. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yep, I'm sitting here with the newest member of the family. Grandbaby number 4. Isn't she just precious? Hi, sweetie.